What can be said about this report? Let's look at the answer choices. Answer choice A. It is the only important annual survey of women's studies. The first paragraph says that so far, few studies have looked closely at the types of courses offered and how they are perceived by students, and the annual survey by this center is one of such sources. The passage says that this report is one of the few such sources, but doesn't suggest that it is the only important source. So this answer choice cannot be established. Let's eliminate it. Answer choice B. The report shows for the first time a significant increase in the total number of women's study courses. The second paragraph refers that the report shows a significant increase in the number of women's courses as compared to the late 1970s. However, the passage doesn't suggest whether this was the first time that an increase took place. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice C. Highlight that the percentage of male students in women's studies programs is low. In the context of this report, the passage makes no suggestion regarding male students and their percentage. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D. The report shows that the male-female ratio in faculties at Japanese universities is not conducive for women's study programs. The second paragraph has a reference to only 26 out of 499 instructors being women. However, this reference is in the context of those that teach women's studies related courses. The passage makes no suggestion regarding the male-female ratio in faculties in general at Japanese universities. So this answer choice cannot be established. So let's eliminate this answer choice. Answer choice E. The report generates a misleading impression of the change in the number of women's study courses since the 1970s. Yes, the second paragraph mentions that the report represents a significant increase in the number of women's study courses since the 1970s, but this figure is deceptive. The term deceptive here indicates that the impression is misleading. So this answer choice can be established. E is the correct answer choice.